गलतियां करना बेहद जरूरी है बिकॉज दोज मिस्टेक्स ओनली टीच यू दैट दिस इज द राइट पाथ दैट यू मस्ट परस्यू. आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस यू टू अ स्टूडेंट जिन्होंने बहुत ही खूबसूरती से अपनी गलतियों से काफी अच्छा सबक सीखा एंड टुडे ही इज द चैंपियन फॉर श्योर. सो लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस यू टू वैभव. सो जर्नी की अगर मैं शुरुआत करूँ, इट वॉज नॉट ईजी ऑफ कोर्स. जहाँ पे आज आप हो, यू नो वी आर कॉलिंग यू चैम्पियन फॉर अ रीजन. लेकिन अभी बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स वेट कर रहे हैं इस मोमेंट का कि वो भी यही एक्सपीरियंस कर सकें जो आप कर रहे हैं. सो कैसी थी ये जर्नी, कितने अप्स एंड डाउन्स फेस किए?
जेई की प्रिपरेशन, ये जर्नी मुश्किल है, बहुत मुश्किल है. वो प्रेशर जो रहता है इस पर, क्योंकि आप अपना कॉलेज इसके थ्रू डिसाइड करते हैं और कॉलेज ऑब्वियसली बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट है आपके लाइफ का. ये प्रेशर एक्चुअली मुझे पर्सनली लगा कि लेटर हाफ में बहुत ज़्यादा फील होता है एज़ कम्पेयर टू स्टार्टिंग. स्टार्टिंग में मतलब टॉपिक्स पढ़ते हुए, पढ़ाई करते हुए वो प्रेशर फील नहीं रहता कि अभी ये सब कुछ डिसाइड करेगा. लेकिन जैसे आप और एग्ज़ाम्स देते रहते हैं, जेई को छोड़ के भी मतलब काफ़ी अलग एंट्रेंस एग्ज़ाम्स हैं, ये सब देते देते रियलाइज़ होता है कि ये है ऐसा चीज़ जो मेरे लाइफ को डिफ़ाइन करने वाला है. तो वो प्रेशर थोड़ा कैचअप करने लगता है अंत में, लेकिन दैट इज़ द पॉइंट ऑफ दिस एग्ज़ाम. लाइक इट इज़ टू सी हाउ वेल यू डू अंडर प्रेशर एंड हाउ वेल यू रिटेन द इंफॉर्मेशन विच यू हैव स्टडीड. सो आई वुड से दैट येस, दिस जर्नी इज़ डेफिनेटली अ डिफ़िकल्ट वन, बट like going through it is what makes it worth it.
So you mentioned pressure that was definitely there. So what would be that one advice to all those students who are feeling the exact same pressure that you had?
Now one thing I mainly faced was during my exams, low scores. It was pretty hard for me to like accept them because again I would say that I usually scored in the higher ranges even in my mock test, but there was a period of time where I also started scoring really low. So I would say that the important part, especially in these times, is to accept those marks and move on, because the better you understand that, okay, this is not my final result, there's still more I can get from this, and just concentrate on understanding where you went wrong and what you could have done. So like this whole time is basically there for you to make your own strategy, and this part is also included. Scoring low does not mean that you're not doing good enough. It just means that there's still something more you can learn.
I'm glad you mentioned that scoring low is not that bad, because people feel that, you know, whenever they're facing these kind of difficulties, it's probably not for them, right?
Yeah, like I've been through that.
Yeah? Okay, so talk more about this.
So, like that's the thing, right? I felt for some time like, yeah, maybe I'm not doing as well as I should. And I was doubting myself basically, but then there's always people to support you. Like whenever I felt low, I would just call my mom, talk to her. My parents are always there to support me. And like by the end of a 5-minute call, 10-minute call, you don't feel that pressurized anymore. You don't feel that down. It should just take your mind off things, basically. So yeah, it's important to take it easy at times.
So you know ki aapko kiske paas jana hai whenever you're facing difficulties. Now that you mentioned your parents also, kya unka bhi decision tha that you know you should stay in touch with Aakash, and Aakash should also have this huge responsibility of you know making you champion?
Like this decision mainly was theirs. So initially, honestly, I was not very keen on like devoting myself entirely to the preparation for JEE, but my parents like gave me a slight push towards there. Like they helped me see that yes, this is good for me, and I don't regret that now. Like it was worth it.
Okay, now we have students waiting, you know, and I'm sure they all want to find out ki aisa kya kiya Vaibhav ne that, you know, he's turned into a champion today. So, you know, main bilkul bhi extra questions nahi puchne wali hu. This is your time. You can feel, you know, whatever problem that you're going through, you can ask him right here.
Mera sawal hai ki aapne 6 hours ke advance ke paper mein apne temperament kaise maintain kiya?
6 hours ke paper mein actually मैंने एक ये स्ट्रैटेजी फॉलो किया, ये मुझको मेरे टीचर्स ने मतलब थोड़ा पार्ट सजेस्ट किया है, थोड़ा मैंने खुद ट्राई किया है, और ये मेन चीज़ है कि जो ह्यूमन ब्रेन है ये पूरे 6 आवर्स के लिए अपने मैक्सिमम एफिशिएंसी पे नहीं चल सकता, और इसके बारे में कुछ हम कर भी नहीं सकते। यूजुअली 3 आवर्स तक चल सकता है, थोड़े ट्रेनिंग के साथ मतलब 4-4.5। तो मेन पॉइंट ये है कि एडवांस के एग्जाम के टाइम उन एरियाज में फोकस करना है जहां तुम श्योर हो कि स्कोर हो सकता है, और अपने मतलब इस वही ब्रेन एफिशिएंसी टाइम को प्रॉपरली इस जगह पे एलोकेट करना है। तो मोस्टली अटेम्प्टिंग पैटर्न ऐसा मैं करता था कि जो क्वेश्चन स्टार्टिंग में हो रहे हैं मेरे फर्स्ट रीड में, मैं उनको सॉल्व करता था, और जो मुझको लग रहा है कि मुझको नहीं लगता अभी मिलने वाला या बहुत देर लगना है या ये मेरा वीक टॉपिक है, मैं उसको बस छोड़ देता, अटेम्प्ट भी नहीं करता। ऐसे करके काफ़ी अच्छा पोर्शन भी कवर हो जाता, और सिंस इट्स फ्रॉम माई स्ट्रॉन्ग टॉपिक और इट इज़ एन ईजिली सॉल्वेबल क्वेश्चन, द मार्क्स आर ऑल्सो प्रीटी मच गारंटीड।
मेरा क्वेश्चन ये था कि आपने अपना 11th का बैकलॉग कैसे कवर किया?
एक्चुअली 11th के बैकलॉग के बारे में चीज़ ये है कि 12th में भी ऐसे कुछ एग्जाम्स होते हैं जैसे NSEP, NSEC, तो 11th में हाँ मेरा कुछ बैकलॉग रह गया था, लेकिन इन ओलम्पियाड्स के लिए सिंस मैं दे रहा था इन ओलम्पियाड्स को, तो थोड़ा टाइम इनके प्रेपरेशन के लिए निकाला, और इसके प्रेपरेशन में ही मोस्ट मतलब टॉपिक प्रॉब्लम्स, मतलब टॉपिक जो मेरे ठीक से कवर नहीं किए थे यहाँ पे कवर हो गए थे। तो टॉपिक वाइज कभी कभी हाँ ऐसे मतलब एक्स्ट्रा एग्जाम के प्रेपरेशन में रिकवर करने से मतलब पूरा हो जाता है, लेकिन क्वेश्चन सॉल्विंग इज अ थिंग दैट यस दैट यू विल हैव टू फाइंड टाइम सेपरेटली टू डू इट, बिकॉज अगेन क्वेश्चन सॉल्विंग फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर एग्जाम कैन ओनली टेक यू सो फार। इफ यू आर ट्राइंग टू कवर अप योर 11th बैकलॉग फॉर एडवांस, you will need to set some time aside for that.
एक चीज और भी बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है और वो है रोल ऑफ आवर पेरेंट्स। बहुत ही ज्यादा सैक्रिफाइस करते हैं एंड दे मेक श्योर दैट व्हाटएवर वी आर डूइंग इज नथिंग बट द बेस्ट। सो दिस होल कन्वर्सेशन इज गोइंग टू बी कंप्लीट व्हेन योर फादर इज गोइंग टू बी हियर विद अस। सो लेट्स कॉल योर फादर। कैन वी हैव अ वैभव्स फादर ऑन स्टेज प्लीज। So many congratulations to you on this huge success. So I would like to ask one thing from you. Ki jab you know students ki baat aati hai, lekin at the end of the day you know it's your son, right? So aapko hamesha yehi rehta hai ki everything should be best for my child. तो इस बेस्ट के चक्कर में कभी कभी हम बहुत प्रेशर भी डाल देते हैं स्टूडेंट्स पे। तो कभी ऐसा हुआ दैट यू फेल्ट कि वैभव बहुत ज्यादा प्रेशर ना फील करे बिकॉज ऑफ मी? डिड समथिंग लाइक दैट हैपन?
Yeah, I will say yes or no.
Okay.
For that. So, yeah, actually from our side, what we tried is whatever Vaibhav like, we never interfered too much in his study, his curriculum. And that's not when he was preparing for engineering JEE. It's from his school days, early school days also. So he was such a bright child. Many times I found he never bring back the homework to home also. He used to finish his homework in classroom.
Oh, wow.
So that's basically give us confidence. We don't have to spend too much time with him. He know what he has to do. He take care of the things. And so we don't have to pressurize too much. Yes, but at the same time, as a parent, we need to keep an eye on that, right?
Right.
Whether he is doing right, he's not missing the things. So I don't feel we had a scenario where we tried to pressurize him too much. He was able to do most of the thing on his own. But yeah, definitely he needs some guidance, and that's where we came and we help him to choose a right career path. We tried several things. If you want what the career you want to go? Do you want to go in academy? You want to study? You want to go in sports or any other activity? We given him opportunity, and as he grown up, maybe after 5th or 6th standard, then he decided, okay, I like to go for engineering. And once you decide go for engineering, you know what best we have.
Right.
So have to start preparing for JEE, and that's where we help him basically to give him the right opportunity, and that's where we tried with Aakash, and we like he joined in class 9th or so.
Okay.
And in last 4 years, basically, he was able to grow up. So we can see him how he has grown up when he joined versus now, when we all can see his success.
So I also want to know from you, I can see that your father is very supportive. And but ek cheez hoti hai, jab aapko society se bhi approval chahiye hota hai, you want that this is my dream and you know, now that I've decided, I must prove that I'm right. So aisa tip, ab time aa gaya, because you are the champion, right? And I'm sure people are waiting to hear the champion from his horse's mouth himself. Ki kya aisa kiya? Ek success mantra agar aap students ko dena chaho, ki is puri journey mein ek cheez hai, agar ye decide kar li, to sure shot success.
I mean, success, agar guarantee karna hai, you need the incentive for it. Like, there should be something, like, you need to understand why you are doing it, because I've seen a lot of students, what happens with them is actually they just follow the hive mind. Like, I'm doing engineering, computer science. Why? Because everyone goes for it. So if you have something like with a particular reason for following it, like I personally am really interested in artificial intelligence, and like that is the part I want to follow. Like, I am sure about that. I have decided on it, and that is what helped me. Like, I know I'm doing this because I want to follow my interest and I want to work in a sector related to artificial intelligence. So I will actually enjoy what I'm doing, because sometimes what happens is, especially in times of pressure, right? Like when a student is not doing good, they will wonder, why am I doing this?
Yeah.
And if they don't have a proper reason, a proper motivation for doing it, it doesn't really help them out at those times. Like, it can actually have a negative impact, because they feel like there's no solid reason for me doing this. Why am I going along with this? So I would say, yeah, like, keep a solid motivation for yourself. Like, know what exactly you want for your future.
Oh, wow, that's a wonderful thing that you mentioned, and I'm going to have it etched forever in my mind. So, bahut hi maza aaya mujhe aap dono se baat karke. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, Vaibhav, for your valuable time. It was a great conversation. And yes, ek lesson hai jo main aapki is puri conversation se lekar ja rahi hu, ki agar aap gir gaye hain aur success nahi mil pa rahi hai, so always go back to the time ki aapne wo journey, wo rasta kyun chuna tha, because wahi aapko right motivation dega aur success ke aur kareeb lekar aayega. So, thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.